a right-hander shooting on the opposite wing. What's so important here is what I'm doing with my offhand. Now, as I'm coming up, notice my legs are with me. My bottom leg is my base, and my upper leg is still giving me the power to shoot. My opposite arm is keeping me stable. If I didn't have that and use that, then I would be falling down and not shooting correctly. And that's what's able to have me an accurate shot, bar in, of course.